every time these two saw each other, it was on sight. Robin would lose all control whenever he saw Slade and just go into immediate attack mode. I ain't even gonna hold you. Calling this a rivalry sometimes, I don't even think it's fair, because every time Slade saw Robin, he would give him the beats. He would put hands and feet all over Robin. I remember one time he punched Robin so hard the screen shook. It looked like Robin was about to throw up his lunch. Don't get it twisted though, Robin could hold his own. There were times he would beat Slade's ass so bad he would break his mask. But then that's when Slade got tight and started to get serious. It got to a point where the only way to beat Slade was to jump him with the fam. When you were a kid watching the Teen Titans and you saw Robin and Slade on the same screen, you knew shit was about to go down. This was one of the best rivalries in cartoon history, and it was one of the pure definitions of it's on sight.